Hey! Hey! You mess with my wife?
What?
My wife.
I don't know you.
My wife was a secretary at David Belton's office. She said you used to grab her ass. Say stuff to her, nasty stuff.
Who's your wife?
You know who I'm talking about.
No, I don't. I think this is...
Nick, don't lie to me.
I'm not...
Don't lie. Just listen. If I ever see you again anywhere near her, I will rip your freaking head off.
I didn't...
Apologize to me.
I don't...
Apologize.
I'm sorry.
Say it again.
I'm so sorry.
Thank you. I feel better.
I was protecting my country. My family's been here since before the Civil War. These Cubans, they're coming here, they're stealing our jobs, our resources, acting like they earned something.
So you're playing border patrol with landmines?
No. I was there watching for boats to come in. Called in if I saw one, that's it.
Hikers, campers, it's a beautiful country, so they don't realize how dangerous it is. On average, we lose a couple people a year.
Hey,
Sheriff. Cycle life, eh?
Sherman's a flathead Indian, but since the bear was wearing a GPS collar, he didn't have to fully utilize his native powers.
Did he check the scat?
We could maybe go out with Sherman tomorrow, take a look.
I teach you how to be in top shape with stripper copsercising. Drop your pants and drop your pounds. All you need is a badge and a whole lot of sexy.
Hey, Carl, the kids are almost finished with the pinata.
My ass, I need a smoke. Kid's pulling on me, and that giant slow kid keeps trying to hug me.
She had a 20-minute seizure. Doctor said 10 minutes more, and I would have lost her.
And no one has any information on this guy, Ryan's.
She never mentioned anyone with that name. Aren't you so even-tempered? But I did walk in on a fight she was having with her boss from the architectural firm.
Stay put and quiet. Get along just in. Billy, watch the kid. Billy, watch the horses.
I gotta go.
There you go. Go over by the horses.
Excuse me, Mr. Bale?
Yeah.
My niece is a big fan.
Oh, I think we're gonna start this.
What, you're too busy for my niece?
No. Guys, what's her name?
Hank.
Hank?
Yeah, Hank.
H. Clear the set, Hank.
I got H-A-N-K. There you go.
Thank you.
No problem.